Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The members of Rotary Club of Cochin Uptown extend a warm welcome to all present here. This evening, we'll witness one of the most important events in a Rotary year, the installation ceremony of the 11th president of Rotary Club of Cochin Uptown, Rotarian Anil Abbas, and his team of office bearers for the Rotary year 2020-2021.
In the present situation of COVID-19 pandemic, we are conducting the installation ceremony on a virtual platform with only limited members present in this hall. And yes, we are following all rules set by the government. And we are so happy that all of you could join us. On a most official note, may I request all of you to keep your mobile phones or laptops in silent mode. Thank you.
Sergeant Tams, Rotarian Praveen Matthew is requested to lead the ceremonial procession, followed by the President of Rotary Club of Cochin Uptown, Rotarian Rajesh E.S., incoming President Rotarian Anil Abbas, Secretary Rotarian Sunil Paul, and incoming Secretary Rotarian Saju Mambili. Sergeant at Arms, Rotarian Praveen Matthew will now call her the President.
The meeting in connection with installation is hereby called for order.
Kindly rise for the prayer to be rendered by and Gauri Sharad.
Egadandam Mahakayam Tapta Kanjana Sannibham Lambodaram Vishalaksham Vandeham Gadanayakam Egadandam Mahakayam Tapta Kanjana Sannibham Lambodaram Vishalaksham Vandeham Gadanayakam Chitraratna Vijitam Chitramala Vibhushitam Chitrarupadaram Devam Vandeham Gadanayakam Chitraratna Vijitrangam Chitramala Vibhushitam Chitrarupadaram Devam Vandeham Gadanayakam Vandeham Gadanayakam Vandeham Gadanayakam.
Thank you, Gauri. May I request Rotarian Rajiv Menon to render four witnesses.
Good evening.
Kindly rise, all Rotarians, kindly rise.
All Rotarians, please raise your right hand. The four witnesses of the things we think, say and do. Is it truth? Is it fair to all concerned? Will it build goodwill and better relationships, friendship? Will it be beneficial to all concerned? Thank you.
Thank you, Rotarian Rajiv Menon. Now we request Rotarian Past President, Rotarian Santosh Paul, to welcome the gathering.
Good evening, President Rajesh, DG and Rotarian Rajmohan Nair, DD Rotarian Balagopal, DGS Varghese, AG Rotarian Chitra, GSR AGs, GGs, district officials, incoming President Anil, incoming and outgoing secretaries, presidents and secretaries of sister clubs, Rotarians, aunts, annettes, and invited guests. A warm good evening to all. During this pandemic corona situation, we had to limit the installation of our 11th President Rotarian Anil Abbas to a Zoom installation proceedings. We request all of you to bear with us and support our team for a greater year and to overcome the current pandemic situation. I congratulate Rotarian Rajesh and the entire team for making a memorable year for the club in all the avenues of service. Now it's time for the duty of welcoming. Our DGN Rotarian Rajmohan Nair was kind enough to adjust all his schedules to attend our installation, even though this was rescheduled several times due to the reasons beyond our control. I welcome you, sir, and our sincere apologies for all the inconveniences. President Rajesh, Secretary Sunil, incoming President Anil, Secretary Saju, I welcome you all to this function. We are happy to have the presence of our District Director, Rotarian Balagopal. I welcome you, sir. Let me welcome DGS Vogis, AG Chitra, all AGs, all district officials, presidents and secretaries of sister club to this meeting. Also, let me welcome our GSR Rotarian Mohan Rao, who was a pillar of support to us since the chartering of our club. Last but not the least, let me welcome all the Rotarians, aunts, annettes, and invited guests and the entire Uptown family to this meeting. I congratulate Rotarian Anil Abbas to be installed as the 11th president of Uptown and assure my wholehearted support to the entire team. Thank you and have a wonderful evening.
Thank you, Rotarian Santosh Paul, for your warm welcome. The responsibility of a president is immense. A 10-year-old club needs a strong leader to make sure that the club moves in the right direction. He is the one who motivates the club members to uphold the Rotary motto of put service above self. We were fortunate to have Rotarian Rajesh Iyer as our president. So we now request our president to deliver the presidential address.
Thank you, Gauri.
Good evening, all. Dear Rajmohan Chetan, Chief Guest of the Day, District General Secretary Varghese Chetan, my own friend, mentor, our District Director Balaetan, AG Chitra, our GSR Mohan Chetan, other club presidents, secretaries, my friends viewing the meeting online through Zoom, invited guests, my fellow Rotarians and Uptowners, a warm welcome to one and all for this installation ceremony. 368 days before, when I stood before you, taking charge as the 10th president of Rotary Club of Cochin Uptown, I was a little nervous on taking the club from a position where my friend Ram had kept. He had taken the club to such a big height where I felt I would rather be able to continue or not. But seeing the situations and the secretary report, what is just going to be presented before you, I am totally humbled and glad to know that I could equally do with what had Ram done to our club. Under our past AG, Rotarian Gopal Krishnan, he had started the idea of putting up 7 clubs under him as a cluster and naming it as Maraville. The Maraville name stands for 7 vibrant colors of a rainbow. We, presidents, secretaries, and all the club members took active interest in this Maraville meetings. Rather, we had so many joint meetings together, which all were very wonderful ones. And moreover, we could even hold a International Youth Exchange Student Seminar as one of our meetings. Now coming back to our club, as promised by me on my installation date, had conducted several joint meetings with other sister clubs while we were before the pandemic, that is till March 24th. We had so many meetings. We had meetings outside. We had indoor meetings. We had family meets. We used to get together so frequently till March 24th. But at last, after 24th, it all changed the scenario. We could only assemble ourselves at homes in front of our laptops or mobiles to have the Zoom meetings. But to the happy end of that, all our members actively took part in all the Zoom meetings, calling their friends from our district, from outside the district, for our Zoom meetings, which made all the meetings entirely different from one another. Moreover, I could be happy saying that so many Zoom meetings were speaker meetings invited by our own members from Rotary and outside Rotary. Even we had speakers from outside the district who were fair enough to deliver their speaker meetings in such an informative way that all our members were thoroughly impressed on speaker meetings. I, when thinking about this, feels glad saying that at least we could bring in speaker meetings through Zoom, as I had promised every speaker meeting every month, one by one, but all turned out. Now coming to the district seminars, I'm happy to inform you that our club had very good participation in all the district seminars, whether in Cochin, Trichur or Coimbatore. Our uptowners rose to the occasion and went there in good numbers representing our club. We also had 100% participation for the district conference, which was held at Limeridian, Cochin. We were one of the clubs to be recognized by the district governor in making ourselves as a 100% registration club in the early period. We were privileged to host the PrePETS Propel Plus during February, and I thank the entire secretariat for giving us an opportunity to conduct the Propel Plus. Further down, I am extremely happy to say that we have made anonymous contributions to the TRF this year too. We had a strong person as our TRF chair, Rotarian Bijoy Haridas, who was well within everyone's reach and had asked and made and understood everybody to donate every Rotarian every year to that theme. And even we could also, this time was, I think this is the first year we could do a global grant project by an association with 2-3 other clubs of the district, which was well brought in by our past president, Rotarian Santosh Paul. But these Zoom meetings did not end uptowners. We inducted 7 new members online on Zoom, stating that Zoom is not a challenge for uptowners. To my regret, and to the regret of all uptowners, I feel sad in saying that we lost a couple of good friends this year in Rotary. This year. Now, during the pandemic, started March 24th, uptowners were on the street, literally distributing foods to the starving people and distributing food to the needy throughout the lockdown period. We were well supported by an NGO named NANMA, an initiative of Kerala Police Department, headed by Sri P. Vijayan, IPS, IG of Police. We were also very well supported by all the sister clubs in the zone, outside the zone, from friends, relatives of our club members for this venture. We could bring in a change or connect the people during the pandemic to make the situation a better place to live in. I am really happy and thrilled to inform you that this year our club has won the RI Presidential Citation with great happiness. I don't know how to mention it. We have achieved the RI citation, which is a very prestigious one as far as Rotary is concerned. We did not end that. Next was the DG citation, which was only received by a small amount of clubs in the district, and we are one among them. We have also received best president, best secretary, the citation from DG for the club, for the deeds we have done, and goes on and on. Now, it's time for me to step out and hand over the presidentship to my dearest friend, Anil. But I wish to acknowledge my dear friend who stood with me strong like a pillar of a rock. At any time you call him, he is ready in his shoes to help me out. I wish to acknowledge him. Sunil, can you please come to the dais? I wish to acknowledge you. Sunil, stay back. Sunil, stay back, please. I also wish to acknowledge, on behalf of the club, our person who is behind the supply chain for every revenue departments in Kerala, none other than Rotarian Sajish Krishna. I request our Sergeant Arms to kindly accept this and give it to our Sajish Krishna. He was a person in bringing our club to these heights in the pandemic. Thank you. Now, at this outset, Leah and me join together and thank the entire team of Uptowners for the encouragement and inspiration offered. We will cherish every moment from now and hoping that we will have better tomorrows to live in. Godspeed and wishing you all good luck. Jai Hind, Jai Rotary. Thank you,
President Rotarian Rajesh E.S. for your wonderful presidential address. Thank you very much. Year 2019-20 was an eventful year for our vibrant club. President Rotarian Rajesh E.S. and his team steadied the club, and we were able to complete our 10th year in Rotary with a sense of satisfaction. We now request our Secretary Rotarian Sunil Paul to present his report on the activities of the club.
Good evening, everyone. This is a proud moment for me to present the report as outgoing secretary of this wonderful club. We had an eventful year this year. In fact, a roller coaster ride. Anyway, we Uptowners took together and we overcome all the situations. Now, you sit back and relax the presentation.
Installation. New team of Rotary Club of Cochin Uptown, led by President Rotarian E.S. Rajesh and myself, Rotarian V. Sunil Paul, as secretary,
and our board of directors were installed by IPP Rotarian Ramkumar Raman on 27th July 2019 at Hotel Renai, Cochin, in the gracious presence of our beloved PDG Rotarian Venugopalan Menon. Club Administration. The club administration plays a vital role in the smooth functioning of every club. Under the chairmanship of Rotarian KV Jose, the club activities are in full throttle, whether it is in regular meetings, family meetings, district events and sister club programs. We had one classification talk, two speaker meetings and three joint meetings apart from the board meetings and 12 regular meetings. We had 5 family meets apart from birthday or anniversary celebrations. Members of Uptown family actively participated in these as well as our sister club events too. We jointly hosted a family meeting with 6 other sister clubs of Cochin City in connection with Rotary Youth Exchange Program. Our president, Rotarian E.S. Rajesh, is attending the Rotary Centenary celebrations to be held in Kolkata during February 2020. Our club has given 100% registration for the forthcoming Rotary District Conference, Reflections 2020. Our president had also given a full-page advertisement in this year's Rotary Coffee Table Book. Uptown had a very good participation in all the district and regional seminars. We also have the proud privilege of hosting the Pre-PETs and GMS for Rotary Year 2020-21. We are always an integral part of any sister club activities. We had won several prizes in sister club events and also won the runners-up for the Spandanam 2019 conducted by RC Queen City. As usual, Team Uptown had a good participation in Rotary Athletic Meet conducted by RC Greater Cochin. We had bagged many prizes in different events in their respective categories. Uptowners also participated in Walkathon organized by RC Cochin Cosmos and the Santa Run by RC Knights. We will also be actively participating in all the events, sister club programs and competitions to follow this year. This year, unfortunately, we had to witness the sudden and sad loss of our family members. The demise of Mrs. Rukmini Amma, mother of our member Rotarian Rajiv Menon, Sri Pallashana Chandran Marar, father of our aunt Maya Rajiv, and the father of our aunt Gauri, Sri P. Velappan Nair. Our members had attended in paying the last homage to the departed souls.
Community service. This year, we all had to sadly witness the unfortunate flash floods that created destruction and havoc to many lives in Kerala. Uptowners rose to the occasion and joined the rescue and relief operations and flood relief activities of our Ernakulam district. We provided relief materials in individual capacities to Rotarian Sunil Paul, Rotarian Justin and Rotarian Bijoy were major contributors. Our club members generously supported the tribal village of Kutambura near Kodamangalam by supplying their daily needs during the flood and after that for a month. We conducted the Global Diabetes Awareness Walk on November 14, which we were doing since 2010 on the World Diabetes Day in association with Medivision, and we have done blood screening for around 200 people free of cost and issued report. And also, we conducted the first NCD in Cochin region. Our club supplied vegetable saplings on August 15th to the residents of PC Cross Road, Ponnurundi. We also be conducting our ongoing project of spreading first aid and CPR awareness among public, along with the Department of Sociology of Sindaresa's College. We are also going to conduct a blood donation camp immediately. Our club, along with International Bamboo Festival of Western Ghats, conducted a bamboo sapling planting drive at Metro Yard Muttam, Kalamacheri and Kusat Metro stations. We also planted bamboo saplings at our adopted schools, St. Mary's UPU School Muthedam and St. Mary's UPU School Kumbalam. Our club also felicitated for African children after their heart surgery at Amrita Hospital. Our club supplied 2 tablets to our adopted schools and taught the importance of Rotary Eye Share Awareness. We have been supporting Kuttigalude Veedu for the last 8 years and continuing the same. Membership development. The club has decided to increase membership by 15% by the end of this year. We have inducted 2 new members into our family, Rotarian Bensi George and Rotarian Manoj VP. Among them, One member is below 40 years of age. We have few more prospective members who are attending our meetings and are likely to be joining us soon.
Public relations. The Independence Day was celebrated along with the Residents Association of PC Crossroad, where we had the flag hoisting ceremony. We distributed sweets, seeds and tree saplings to the residents for healthy living as part of continuing our 1 million tree project. We also conducted awareness classes for the people. Independence Day was also celebrated at our adopted school. We had a flag hoisting, public meeting and distribution of sweets among the residents and children. This year too, we conducted one of our flagship event, the Global Diabetes Awareness Walk. On November 14th, the World Diabetes Awareness Day, in association with Medivision and our Rotaractors of Albertian Institute of Management and also the students of ACS School, Kalur. We had also conducted blood pressure and blood sugar screening for around 200 people free of cost in connection with the event. This was a screening for non-communicable diseases. All these were well covered by all our media. Our Bamboo Day celebrations program was also covered by leading newspapers and TV channels. Our sporty members, Rotarian Anil Abbas and Anthony Anil, bagged several titles in the famous cow rally in India and which was widely covered by all news media and magazines. The vehicle they drove was branded with the Rotary logo too as an image boost. Vocational services. We had conducted a motivational training session for the teachers in our adopted schools and guided them for designing their strategic plans. We also introduced a prize for the best kept classrooms and well-behaved children, which will be rotated every week. We also had vocational visits to the business establishments of three of our members, our President Rotarian E.S. Rajesh, Rotarian Roy J. Wailat and Rotarian Sharad Nair, and understood in depth the operational aspects of their establishments with a detailed insight.
Rotary Foundation and District Priorities. This year, we are looking forward to generously contribute to Rotary Foundation. District priority avenues are also being covered by various service projects taken up by the club. We also contributed 100% registration for District Conference Reflections 2020. We contributed generously towards Rotarian Benny and Rotarian Sheila Endowment Fund. We also contributed towards Pulse Polio Fund.
International service. Our member Rotarian KV Joes exchanged Rotary flags with Rotarian Mike of the Rotary Club of Tacoma South, Washington, USA during his visit to our club. We also had the proud privilege of hosting PDG Rotarian Jeffrey G. Reed of the Rotary District 6270, Wisconsin, USA. As the RI observer for the NID in India, he spoke about the importance and status of polio eradication to our members. Our club also had the proud privilege of hosting the Rotary Youth Exchange students during their visit to Cochin. Our GOV was held on the 17th Jan 2020, which was well attended by our beloved past district governor, Rotarian Madhav Chandran, our past district director, Rotarian Dr. G. N. Ramesh, our AG, Rotarian Gopalakrishnan, our GGR, Rotarian Iqbal, the whole of our Uptown family, and invited guests. Further to this, until the end of the previous Rotary year, we had a lot of activities, which included 8 physical meets. Our club had the privilege of hosting the well-conducted district prepets, Propel Plus, at Gokulam Convention Center. Our club was again privileged to host the district conference Eve. And Gauri Sharad and her team performed the well-appreciated invocation dance on the conference inauguration. Our member Rotarian Sharad Nair was instrumental in inviting Dr. Shashi Tharoor, MP, as the speaker for the event. We had 100% participation in the conference and were recognized by the district as one among the 500% registered clubs of the district. Our president attended the Rotary India Centennial Summit at Kolkata. Our club also had very good participation in the RMBF Investors Meet held in February. We also have 6 active Uptowners as regular RMB fellows. We celebrated all our members' birthdays and anniversaries in a big way until March end and continued to acknowledge it in a smaller way even during the lockdown period through the online Zoom meetings. We had even international Rotarians attending few of our Zoom meets. This year, Uptown added 9 new members to our family, out of which 2 lady members are our own aunts.
Our club, in association with Kids World Marido, identified and supported 50 eligible students from different schools, including our adopted schools, and supported them with all requisites for their education for an academic year. This function was inaugurated by Sri Suresh Gobi, Member of Parliament. The COVID-19 lockdown brought in days of gloom, uncertainty and despair.
to many human lives. Uptowners rose to the occasion on sensing the requirement and along with the district administration and police department rolled out with care quite a few services during this period. Break the chain. As envisaged by our governor, Rotarian Madhav Chandran, Uptown installed hand wash stations at Elangulam village, Kanainur Taluk office and Pension Bhavan, which were areas that had more people present. We also designed and installed sanitization chambers at the district collectorate and the South Railway Station. Our member, Rotarian Ajil Jose, supplied sanitization items to the Ernakulam Medical College worth around 60,000 rupees. Our club, in association with the Revenue Department, headed by our own member, Rotarian Sajesh Krishna, who is a village officer, took active steps in sanitizing, cleaning and refurbishing the PVS hospital to prepare as a first-level COVID treatment center in Ernakulam. We could also be of help to a Libyan family with a small baby stranded at Cochin and was undergoing a treatment at Lisi Hospital by providing all required medicines for the baby. We also were able to cater medicines and other essentials to the inmates of Sneha Bhavan, Varapura. The lockdown period saw many people like street dwellers and other lesser privileged families living in distress without food. Uptown realized the need to be of urgent help to them and started off a mega kitchen with a Rotary District Assistance at Kalur. And from 25th of March 2020 till the 3rd of May 2020, we could cater around 60,000 free meals to the needy. The help of NANMA, the Association of Police Department, was really helpful in the proper distribution. The sudden shift of the schooling system to the online platform found many school-going students in a harsh situation of finding proper gadgets to continue with their online education. Here the Uptowners didn't wait to be of service. We are happy that we could be of help in more than 50 deserving children who were identified by their respective schools, the police student cadets and children identified by NANMA. Our members, Rotarian Shaji Subair, Rotarian Sajesh Krishna, Rotarian Sunil Paul, were instrumental in reaching out to more students in this regard.
Our club awarded the Rotary Vocational Service Excellence Awards to Sri P. Vijayan, IPS, IG of Police, Sri Ramesh Kumar, DYSP Munnar, Sri Abhilash, Sub-Inspector, Railway Police, and Sri Jolly Joseph, MD of TriStar Group, for their outstanding and meticulous deliverance of duty during the lockdown without hindering the discharge of their own work duties.
This year, Uptown has contributed liberally to TRF. We contributed not only to the global grants but also towards GG Fellowweather and APF share this year. We could install a dialysis machine at St. Joseph Hospital, Perumbavoor, under the global grant project. Rotarian past president Santosh Paul played an important role in contributing the same. Thank you.
This is all from the Secretariat. Thank you so much. This all happened because of our coordination. And all of my thanks and heartfelt thanks to my teammates Uptown. Thank you all.
Thank you so much, Secretary Rotarian Sunil Paul, for that lovely presentation. A visual treat, I should say, with beautiful insights to all the club activities. Now, the sergeant at arms, Rotarian Praveen Matthew, will surrender his arms. Now it's time for a new beginning. We have a very dynamic, young and enthusiastic Rotarian Anil Abbas as our next president. I request Rotarian Bijoy Haridas to introduce our incoming president, Rotarian Anil Abbas. So we'll be playing the video that has already been submitted. Can we please unmute Bijoy Haridas, please? Bijoy Haridas, please unmute yourself also. Please accept the unmute.
Hello. Good evening, all.
Good evening, Vijay. You are very audible now. You can speak, please.
Very good evening to all. All the dignitaries, the district officials, our invited guests, and my fellow uptowners. And Labaz, person known to most of us, but still it's my official duty to introduce them. And as it's an online meet, we've given the video. Kindly lend your ears to the video.
Our hero of this night and the year ahead, Rotarian PHF Anil Labaz, was born on the 30th of November 1973 at Alwar to Sri Manapparambil Muhammad Abbas, retired manager from Crompton Greaves, and Srimathi Mulla Abbas, retired administrative manager from Kerala State Handicrafts. Sri Afsal Abbas, Srimathi Dr. Alka Abbas are his proud siblings. Anil's father, Sri Muhammad Abbas, is an eminent multi-talented personality who has proved his excellence in the field of arts. He is a talented novelist and also has, to his credit, produced dramas and movies. Our Anil is also blessed with some of these qualities. Anil did his schooling at Vidyadhiraja Vidya Bhavan, Alwar. He graduated in commerce from St. Paul's, Kalmasheri. Right from the college days, Anil developed a craze in motorsports and was popular in the rally circuits from those days. He got his first Federation of Motorsports Club of India license in 1994. Since then, Anil has been a successful professional rallyist as both driver and co-driver and have won a lot of national circuits. Anil was also running a successful business in the lighting industry named Power India Lighting Company with the support of his father, who was well experienced in the lighting field with 40 years experience in Crompton Greaves lighting. The light he catered were the ones which illuminated the streets of many villages, towns and cities, right from the days of the incandescent lamps to the new gen LEDs. Power India Lights has been in the limelight. This shining star caught the attention of someone, and that's when Anil got his own personal navigator, Sini. Sini, a graduate in commerce, born and brought up in Cochin, came into his life to brighten it further. She not only took over the home affairs, but also joined him soon in his economic affairs, assisting him in his business, which by then had grown multifaceted. Power India Wheels was also added, catering to the automobile industry. The highly reputed PIW and Luxottic brands of imported car alloy wheels belong to Power India Wheels. They are also the All India distributors for Cooper Tires USA. God's blessings comes in different ways. This lovely couple were blessed with two charming, talented children, Amal and Asin. Amal is doing his graduation in commerce at Rajagiri Kalamasheri, and Asin is in the 6th standard studying at Rajagiri Kakanad. Both are highly talented like their grandfather. Amal and Asin have won a lot of accolades not only in their academics and arts at school, but also in Rotary events of dance and music. As the kids grew to be independent, Anil soon took up his whole passion of rallying, and Sini joined him in this venture too, as his most trustworthy navigator. This driver-navigator couple have since then honed the limelight as South India's best rally team, conquering even the Himalayan heights. They together have won many titles in the national rally circuits like the Malwa Rally Indore, the Coimbatore Rally, Chikmagalur Rally, Desert Storm Rajasthan, Royal Rajasthan Rally, Monsoon Mangalore Rally, Dakshin Dare, Hampi Rally, and the toughest and the world's highest motorsport arena, Raid the Himalaya Rally, all of which they won in their respective segments. Ever since Anil joined Rotary, he was particular to bear the Rotary logo and respective animal themes in his vehicles during the rallies, giving a major image boost and PR for Rotary. Anil Abbas joined Rotary Club of Cochin Uptown in the period of 2012-2013. Since then, he has mantled with passion almost all important club posts like club admin, treasurer, secretary in 2015, community services director, and the like. Rotarian Anil is also a Paul Harris Fellow from 2013 and has a passion for being of service to the community. He is an able administrator and leader who takes all his team along. An avid international traveler, Anil has made his presence in Rotary clubs abroad too. Rotary Club of Shanghai and Rotary Club of Taipei are some of the clubs that he has visited. We look forward to another lovely year under his able guidance and leadership. We present to you our president, Rotarian Anil Abbas. Thank you.
Thank you, Rotarian Bijoy Haridas, for that inspiring introduction of this multi-talented person and his lovely family. Some of his skills do come to us as a surprise, right? Anyway, this is the moment we have all been waiting for. It is now time to hand over the reins of Cochin Uptown to the new president. We request our outgoing president, Rotarian Rajesh ES, to install Rotarian Anil Abbas as the president of the Rotary Club of Cochin Uptown for the year, for the Rotary year 2020-2021.
Now the outgoing president, Rotarian Rajesh ES, will now fix the lapel pin. Hand over the gavel and charter to the incoming president. Now I also request the outgoing president to collar the incoming president and change the seats. Thank you, Rotarian Rajesh ES. Now, President Rotarian Anil Abbas will execute his first duty as the new president of Rotary Club of Cochin Uptown. He will install Rotarian Rajesh ES as the immediate past president. Thank you. Now we request our new president, Rotarian Anil Abbas, to present his acceptance speech.
Good evening to all. Respected DGN Rotarian Rajmohan Nair, District Director Rotarian Balagopal, DGS Rotarian E.M. Varghese, A.G. Chitra, G.G.R. Rajesh, district officials, presidents and secretaries of our sister club, Rotarians, Anne's, Annette, and the invited guest. First of all, let me thank my Uptown family for selecting me as the 11th president of our club. I stressed the word 11th as our club has completed a decade of existence. And now the leadership is being entrusted to me and my team for this year. I know it is not an easy task, especially in the current situations. But I have full confidence in my Uptown family and also our district governor, Rotarian Joe Stacco, our AG Chitra, and our own GGR Rotarian Rajesh, who will extend their wholehearted support and guidance to me in accomplishing the goals for this year. My team and me assure you all that we will strive our best when it comes to being of service to the community we live in, and also achieving our club and the district goals. Ours is a growing club, and under the able leadership of all our past presidents, we have reached a stage where there is no looking back, especially a great year under our immediate past president and current GGR Rotarian Rajesh, who has set the standards and levels of our club's achievements very, very high. With all your sincere support of Believe, we will be able to achieve it and strive to make it even better. As per our beloved District Governor Rotarian Joe Stacco's vision for this year, yes, youth, environment, and shelter are the key focus areas of our service. We have already geared up to match his vision and have devised a few projects in line with these key focus areas. There are quite many youth who are underprivileged and differentially abled, but would excel if given proper assistance, recognition, and support. This year, we have chosen our visually challenged brothers and sisters to provide all required support for their upliftment. We propose to flag off this project by providing them with blind-free educational information equipments, clubbed with long-term internet connectivity, medical supports, and the like. We also plan to conduct a motorsport event for our visually challenged friends. There will be a driver, navigator, and a visually challenged navigator in the team who will be provided with the route chart in Braille format to guide the driver. This will be a first of its kind project in our district. We already have around 36 visually challenged participants who have registered for this event. This includes 10 lady participants too. Environment. As the old saying goes, revolution begins from the home. We realize the fact that all our uptown family should have a bond with the nature. We distributed vegetable plant saplings and grow bags among our uptown family and use the necessary and distribute the excess produce. Our member Rotarian Shiva, Rotarian Suma, and our president Rotarian Ajil took up the initiative successfully. Soil erosion and pollution has been a major concern in the Kuttanad belt. The paddy farmers in the area face a severe threat of soil erosion of the bunds, leading to severe crop loss every year. We have already identified 1,500 acres of paddy fields there. We have joined hands with Nelvayal Samrakshan Samiti and the Bamboo Corporation to plant the bamboo saplings. By planting bamboos, its roots hold on to the soil firmly, preventing soil erosion, and the bamboo plant gives a lot of oxygen to the atmosphere. And after a period, its shoots can be harvested for producing various eco-friendly products. This will not only take care by the environmental issues, but also help the farmers in a big way in protecting their natural crops. Our member and environment project chair, Rotarian Bensi, has already visited and finalized the project with the concern. Shelter. We started off this year as envisaged by our beloved DG, by providing proper shelter for our adopted orphanage Kuttigalude Veedu. The 50+ inmate children stay in the building we built earlier. Their requirement for a proper dining hall space was delivered in the 1st of July in the presence of our dear AG Chitra ma'am. We also planted fruit tree saplings at its premises. We intend to build new blocks for our orphanage this year too. Our club's activities were very much noticed last year for our services rendered during these COVID times. We will be continuing with all such services and also catering immunity boosting medicines like approved homeo medicines to the community to prevent wide spreading of this dreaded disease. In the first phase, we plan to distribute 1 lakh such medicines through ward councillors and residents' associations. Thank you, DG, for supporting us. Our board and members have envisaged more projects which will be discussed and finalized soon. I do not intend to take much of your time. Let me once again thank everyone who have vested their trust in my leadership. I take this opportunity to assure my district officials, club, community, and dear family that I will put in my best to strive for our Rotary goals of service above self. All this is not possible without all your kind help and cooperation. I'm sure that you all will be my guiding force and helping hands in accomplishing our targets. Thank you.
Thank you, President Rotarian Anil Abbas, for your acceptance speech. And we wish you a very successful year, fulfilling all your lovely projects. Now, we'll be presenting the Rotary theme for the year. It's a lovely theme, and it is Rotary Opens Opportunities. We'll be seeing the video of the theme.
As you can see, Rotary is not just a club that you join. It is an invitation to endless opportunities. It opens opportunities to serve. In a project as big and historic as End Polio Now, and also in a small community project where you just plant a tree. And it opens opportunities for you to live a richer, more meaningful life with friends around the world based on our core values. As Rotarians, we are blessed to take on leadership roles at this wonderful moment for our organization. Everything we do opens another opportunity for someone, somewhere. And therefore, the theme for our year is Rotary Opens Opportunities.
Now the president will install the new board of directors for the year 2020-2021. This will be first one. Sergeant at Arms Rotarian Ram Kumar. We'll be seeing the picture of his family and he'll be inducted here. He's present here today. Sergeant at Arms Rotarian Ram Kumar. Secretary Rotarian Saju Mampalli. He is also present here. We can see his family photo. Presenting Secretary Rotarian Saju Mampalli. Treasurer, Rotarian Justin Mary Raphael.
I hereby instruct Justin Raphael as the treasurer for the year 2021 in his absence.
Vice President, President-elect Rotarian Rajiv Menon. Joint Secretary E.P. Varghese.
I install E.P. Varghese as the Joint Secretary for 2021 through online.
He's present online and that is his family picture. Oh. Chair, Club Administration, Rotarian Bijoy Haridas.
I hereby install Bijoy Haridas, Chair, Club Administration for the year 2021 through online.
Congratulations, that's his family picture and he's also present online. Yes, he is waving. Thank you. Chair Service Projects Rotarian Santosh Paul. He is present here. Chair Membership Development Rotarian Sunil Paul. That is his family picture and he's present. Chair Bulletin Editor Rotarian Shiva Menon. His family picture please. And yes, he is present online.
I hereby install Shiva Menon, Chair Bulletin Editor for the year 2021 through online.
Chair, the Rotary Foundation, Rotarian KV Jose. And that's his beautiful family picture and he's present here. And he misses his wife, I am sure. Chair, Public Image, Rotarian Sharad Nair.
Now it's time for induction of chair district priorities. Youth Rotarian Shaji Subair.
I hereby install Shaji Subair, chair youth for the year 2021 through online.
Chair district priorities environment. Rotarian Ben C. George.
I hereby install Ben C. George as the chair environment for the year 2021 through online.
Now, chair district priorities shelter. Rotarian Praveen Matthew. Now, chair Rotary India projects winds and safe drinking water. Rotarian Ajil Jose.
I hereby install Ajil Jose, chair winds for the year 2021 online.
Now, chair Rotary India projects teach Rotarian Leah Rajesh.
I hereby install Leah Rajesh as the chair teach for the year 2021 through online.
Now, district chair chair Rotary India projects top NCD project positive health Rotarian Molly Sandosh.
I hereby install Molly Sandosh for as the chair Rotary. Stop NCD project for the year 2021 through online.
Now, the chair RI priorities, Rotarian Suma Jose.
I hereby install Suma Jose as the chair RI priorities for the year 2021 through online.
Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, Rotary Club of Cochin Uptown proudly presents the new president and his team for the year 2020-2021. So as there is no group picture, because most of you are absent, the president will hand over a memento to the immediate past president.
Thank you, President Rotarian Anil Abbas. Additions to the Uptown family is always a joyful occasion. Today, we are happy to induct Mr. Renju Augustine to the Uptown family. May I request our past president, Rotarian Praveen Matthew, to introduce the new member.
Renju Augustine. He is residing at Koraikad, Ernakulam. He is in a qualification diploma in electronics. His profession is Senex Soundworks at Kalur. His spouse, Renny Renju. Children, son Johan Renju, 12 years. Daughter, Era Renju, 6 years. He has been inducted by Rotarian Saju Mambulli.
Thank you, Rotarian Praveen. Now may I request our Assistant Governor, Rotarian Chitra Ashok, to induct our new member. Chitra Ashok will be joining us online. Over to Chitra Ashok.
Hello, Rotarians. It's the duty of our Rotary Club to add new members from time to time, so that we may not only increase our usefulness and influence as a club, but also to extend the spirit of Rotary throughout the community. Today, I welcome to our ranks and admit to membership, Renju Augustine. Renju Augustine, you have been elected to membership in this club because your fellow members believe you to be a worthy representative of your calling and also to possess qualities that will permit you to exemplify the true spirit of Rotary in your public, business, social, and private life. I wish to impress upon you that you have been admitted not only to the Rotary Club of Cochin Uptown, but to a worldwide association. And by virtue of your membership in this club, you will be welcomed into the fellowship of any Rotary Club in the world. The honor and privilege of Rotary membership carries with it duties and obligations. You will be expected to attend the club's meetings regularly, to perform your share of club service, and to place your knowledge and talents at the disposal of the club in its task of carrying the principles of Rotary into the daily life of the community. I request all Rotarians physically present to rise and Rotarians on Zoom to please raise your hand. Renju Augustine, in the name of the Rotary Club of Cochin Uptown, I now formally admit you to membership in this club and affix to your lapel or emblem.
Now the lapel pin will be affixed by the president on behalf of our assistant governor.
Hello, Rotarians. I commend to you our newest member, Rotarian Renju Augustine, who has been loaned the classification of Home Theatre and Audio System Services, and charge all of you to welcome him.
Thank you, Assistant Governor Rotarian Chitra Ashok. Now it's time for the inauguration of Cochin Uptown Service Project, Safety First. Swayam Suraksha, Nadinde Reksha, a project of distribution of homeopathy immunity boosters to 1 lakh beneficiaries in and around Ernakulam district. To do the honor, may I invite our district governor, Rotarian Jose Chacko.
Newly installed president, Rotarian Anil Abbas, DGN and my good friend, Rotarian Raj Mohan, district director, Rotarian Balagopal, assistant governor, Rotarian Chitra, DGS Rotarian E.M. Varghese, district officials, GGRs, presidents, secretaries, and my dear good friends in Rotary. Good evening. Indeed, I'm so happy to share these fine moments with you all on the occasion of installation ceremony of Rotarian Anil Abbas as the new president of Rotary Club of Cochin Uptown. Rotary Club of Cochin Uptown is one of the finest clubs in this district, and during the past 1 year, we have done number of humanitarian projects in and around Cochin, like providing a community kitchen, bamboo plantation, Kuttigalude Veedu, adoption of UPU school near Kumbulam are some of the humanitarian projects we have undertaken during the last year 1920. My sincere appreciations and congratulations to the outgoing president, Rotarian E.S. Rajesh, and his team for the excellent work we have done during the past Rotary year. Friends, few minutes back, Rotarian Anil Abbas has taken over as the new president of Rotary Club of Cochin Uptown. And I'm extremely happy to learn that Anil Abbas is having number of projects planned for the next 1 year under the three verticals, youth, environment, and shelter. Under the youth, he is having a project of distributing blind-friendly educational aids like laptops, tablets, etc. And he's also having a project of organizing a car rally for blind students in Braille format, first of its kind in our district. And in an environment, he's having a project of constructing bunds with bamboo planting, a new concept in environmental protection. And in shelter, he has planned to construct a new building for the adopted school at Kumbulam. And apart from all these projects, especially during this pandemic season, he has come up with a noble project of distributing homeo medicine as an immunity health booster to 1 lakh people in the nearby panchayat, municipalities, and corporations. I'm happy to learn that this project will benefit 1 lakh people directly, and that too free of cost. My sincere appreciations and congratulations to the Anil Abbas and his team for taking a right decision at the right time. My good wishes and my support will be there always with you, and with your permission and blessings, I hereby declare open this project of distribution of homeo medicine as an immunity health booster. Thank you and have a great evening. Thank you.
Thank you, District Governor Rotarian Jose Chacko, for your enlightening words. Let's now hear from our chief guest, DGN Rotarian Raj Mohan Nair. May I request Rotarian KV Jose to introduce the chief guest of the day.
Good evening, all. I'm very happy and privileged to introduce our chief guest for this evening, Rotarian Raj Mohan Nair. He was born to late R. Sadashivan Nair and Srimati G. Sarojini Amma at Mylod, near Kottarakara. After graduating in commerce, he started his career as development officer in LIC of India, Ernakulam, in the year 1985, and he soon became a Cochinate by heart. In time, he became an outstanding performer in the insurance industry and a trusted name for LIC and insurance-seeking clients. With all the accolades, he proudly retired as a senior business associate from branch number 1, Ernakulam, in May 2020. His outstanding performance in LIC has also given him a 5-year extension as LIC associate to look after his existing unit. Raj Mohan Nair became a Rotary in 1996, joining Rotary Cochin Central. He became the secretary of the club in the millennium year 1999-2000. And later, he became the president in 2003-04 and was adjudged as the outstanding president of District 3200 with the club recording highest contribution award for TRF in the district. Thereafter, he took up various roles in the district administration that included governor's group coordinator, district conference secretary, district secretary, assistant governor, district conference chairman, district director, district assembly chairman, and even district general secretary in year 2013-14. He was also awarded the outstanding Rotarian of the Cochin Zone in 2016-17 for his relentless service to the society. Raj Mohan Nair is a multiple Paul Harris Fellow and a Paul Harris Society member who has attended 7 RI conventions around the globe. He is a life member in Kerala Management Association since the year 2003 and held many positions in KMA. And he was the first chairman of KMA Annual Awards Night 2016 and now serves as the program committee chair. Rotarian Raj Mohan Nair is married to Meera R. Nair from Ottapalam, a homemaker, and they are blessed with 2 children. His son, Arun Mohan, a former road tractor, he was the charter president of RC Coimbatore United, works as program manager in Google Mountain View, California, and his daughter, Dr. Gauri R. Nair, a dental surgeon, is married to Sandi Menon, program lead in Infosys Bangalore. With these words, I invite our DGN, Rotarian Raj Mohan Nair, our chief guest for this evening, to address the gathering.
Thank you, Rotarian KV Jose, for this lovely introduction. So he's online.
Yeah. Can you hear me?
Yes, we can hear you.
Yes. Okay. Thank you, KV Jose, for the elaborated introduction. The newly installed President Rotarian Anil Abbas, IPP and immediate past President and the GGR of this club, my good friend Rajesh, District General Secretary E.M. Varghese, District Director Balagopal, Assistant Governors, I can see Chitra and Sadish Varier there. I can Assistant Governors Chitra and Sadish, GSR of this club, Rotarian Mohan Kumar, Secretary Saju Mambali, past president, fellow Rotarians, and Annets, those who are watching this installation ceremony through Zoom platform, a very good evening to you all. It is indeed a great privilege for me to be here today as the chief guest of this vibrant family club for the installation ceremony, and that too sitting in my house. The happiness is double folded, because this club is a club that is very closely associated with me. Why? There are many reasons for that. Your chapter members, Praveen Matthew, the GSR of Cochin Cosmos. I happen to be the assistant governor of its formation during the year 16-17, and Praveen Matthew is a best friend of mine. Past President Santosh Paul, the GGR of this region when I was the district director of Cochin Zone year before last, that is in 18-19. Past President Ajil Jose, a close friend of mine, and he helped us a lot when he was the president. I think only three charter members are there. And our own KV Jones, the district treasurer for the year 16-17 during the governorship of Rotarian Dr. Prakash Chandran, and the assistant governor when I was the district director in the year 18-19 during Rotarian, A.V. Padhi was the district governor. He was my right hand when we enjoyed that year like anything. Being a charter accountant, we used to take his advice for many times, for many reasons, for the accounting purpose of our district conference, district assembly, and the regional awards, where I was the chairman for all these things. Friends, above all this, your IPP immediate past president and the GGR of this club, Rajesh, is like my younger brother. His wife, Leah's brother, is a classmate of my son, Arun. Friends, I can say majority of the club members are my close friends, and I know each of them personally. So once again, thank you very much for the invitation. A glorious Rotary year has again come to an end. It was also a year that towards the end had a big uncertainty that our generation never faced a pandemic. With the theme Rotary Connects the World, we Rotarians decided to change our norms in such times and use virtual media to connect with many leaders around the globe. Already our IPP mentioned about that. We can say COVID-19 may have disrupted a regular Rotary year, but paved its way for bringing technology to the Rotary Circle. Let me congratulate the outgoing team led by IPP Rajesh for the outstanding service done during the year 1920. Here I want to say something about about the work done by Rajesh and team. Adu parnillengil adu oru moshamayi pogu karanam Cochin area ile kazhinja oru varsham tilangi ninna one of the presidents. Karanam, nerthe aroke paranju adine petti allengil secretary's report paranju during the lockdown period, being the 10th president of the Cochin uptown, oru wire route program COVID-19 variants ne koduthappol ethum kududal I njangalku Rotary leaders ne anna oru divasam IG Shri P Vijayan aadirichappol ഏറ്റവും കൂടുതൽ എടുത്തു പറഞ്ഞ ഒരു വ്യക്തി എന്ന് പറയുന്നത് രാജേഷിനെയാണ്. രാജേഷിന്റെ നേതൃത്വത്തിൽ ഏകദേശം നേരത്തെ പറയുന്ന 60,000 ഫുഡ് പാക്കറ്റ് വിതരണം ചെയ്തു. അത് ഒരു മടിയുമില്ലാതെ ആ ക്ലബിലെ എല്ലാ പേരെയും ഒരുമിച്ച് കൊണ്ടു നടക്കാനും ആ ഒരു രീതിയിൽ രാജേഷിന്റെ ചുറുചുറുക്ക് അതിൽ കാണാമായിരുന്നു. എവിടെയും ചേട്ടാ എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞ് വിളിച്ച് എല്ലാവരെയും ഒരുമിച്ച് കൊണ്ടുപോയി ആ ഒരു രീതിയിൽ COVID-19 എൻജോയ് ചെയ്ത് ആൾക്കാരെ കൊണ്ട് പണിയെടുപ്പിച്ച വൺ ഓഫ് ദ പ്രസിഡന്റ്സ് I can tell one of the president, and that is also along with the association of Nanma nerthe parnu NGO or NGO aanu Sri IG Sri P Vijayan nerthathil ulla athrayum bhangiyayi oru varsham adha COVID March April May June poya divasangal arinjilla enikku thonnathu COVID-19 illayirunnu engil allengil ingane oru pandemic situation vannillayirunnu engil ithrayekka community service namukku cheyan ചിലപ്പോ പറ്റാതെ വന്നു പോയേനെ ആയിരിക്കാം. വാട്ട് എവർ ദ പ്രോജക്ട്സ് ഹി ഹാസ് ടേക്കൺ, അതെല്ലാം അതിന്റെ മാക്സിമത്തിൽ എത്തിച്ചിട്ടാണ് രാജേഷും ടീമും പടിയിറങ്ങുന്നത്. ഞാൻ ഓരോന്ന് പ്രത്യേകം പറയുന്നില്ല. secretary ella nammal secretaries we have seen all the all things in the secretary's report. Once again, congratulations Rajesh and team for the adu mathramalla ante kooda thanne membership developmentum anganulla karyangalil polum oru pole shraddha paripikkuyum and you have inducted 7 new members. That's also very good. And today also you have find one more person, Renju Augustine. Renju, all the very best and welcome to the Rotary fraternity. Once again Rajesh, once again congratulations Rajesh and team. Friends, Rotary has been connecting people since 1905, surpassing some of the world's biggest challenges. Even whale wars were a part of them. This year marked another challenge which Rotary had to face, and our last year team Rotary Connects the World came together stronger when we used various means to serve Rotary main motto, service closer. Our RI president Holger Nack talked about change and revolution in the Rotary International Assembly back in 2020 without even expecting the change to happen this quick. At that time nobody knows that this type of opportunity we are going to get it also. With the pandemic, Rotary had only one answer, which was to respond and adapt. And that resonated well with our RI team, Rotary Opens Opportunity. When we started equipping ourselves to meet and serve in Rotary through the virtual communications world, change has always been an essential part of Rotary. So we Rotarians should never be shy to these new opportunities of change. This situation has given rise to new possibilities to promote Rotary friendship by reaching even farther circle through virtual communications. Pandemic may have closed many borders, but human connections are what makes Rotary thrive. This year might have started rough, but let us make it a year of change and opportunities. Friends, when Rotary Wheels resets every year in the month of July, a new leader and his team takes the mantle to bring new ideas and methods to serve our community. So let me take this opportunity to wish our president Rotarian Anil Abbas, secretary of reported Bharatha Madri, the sporty member of Cochin Uptown Anil Abbas, and his energetic team of leaders who are fully geared up to take this challenge and open up opportunities to all our Rotarians and create a year of comeback for our communities. You are bringing together all the divergent parts of your club committees into preparing the club for its greatest performance, and you can say, Anil Abbas, we will do it. But dear President Anil, I am sure under your able leadership, I know you will have a satisfying and enjoyable Rotary year. But remember, as the president of this Cochin Uptown, you have only 1 year. And out of that, 365 days, 30 days, today is July 30th, so you will get in the another 335 days. Dear Anil, when you look back on 30th of June 2021, you should be able to tell that we have done it. Dear President Anil, make the decision right now. Do you want to be just a president of Cochin Uptown, or you want to be somebody as a outstanding or the best president of this district? If you want to be a somebody in the life, then stand up and be counted. You should be above the crowd. Dear Anil, rain fills the size of your vessel. Your thoughts create your reality. You get what you focus on. You should focus on what you want and not what you don't want. So with this quote, with the strong belief, this is the beginning of a new tomorrow. Let me request all of you to dream big, act accordingly, and inspire others. And let me wish this stars team all the very best for a remarkable year ahead, 2021. Once again, thank you very much for the invitation and wish you all the very best. Namaste.
Thank you, DG and Rotarian Rajmohan Nair, for that inspirational speech. Actually, our new president has already started his projects from July 1st, I'm sure, because only due to the COVID have we delayed the installation, but he is en route. Thank you so much. So may I request our district director, Rotarian Balagopal, to offer his felicitations.
Good evening, President Anil Abbas, and Secretary, immediate past President Rajesh, and the current GGR, Assistant Governor Chitra. Then I can see other Assistant Governors also, Sadish Warrior, GSR Mohan, District General Secretary, PM Vargas, EG and Raj Mohan. I can see many EGRs here, probably because 10 minutes from now, we will be attending the last installation of the 30th club in our zone. I don't know whether Rajesh has done and Adil has done by design or by choice, but earlier today in the evening, we had another installation of the Cochin Milan. Anyway, today we have got a lot of people attending the installation meeting. It shows the popularity of the club. The friends the Rotary Club of Cochin Uptown has among the Rotarians. I can see Abraham Vettur, GTR, Madhukutan Pule, Alkesh Madhwani, so many of them. I can see our Gopalakrishnan, past assistant governor, so many, Anoop Menon I saw, so Sanal I could see, so many of the friends and presidents for the neighboring clubs. That again shows the popularity of the Rotary Club of Cochin Uptown. My dear friends, last year, as DJ Rajmohan has said, has been a very difficult year. In fact, during the later part of the Rotary year, we ran into this pandemic and this pandemic has tried to stop us midway through. But clubs like you have proved that when the going gets tough, the tough gets going. And that's exactly what Cochin Uptown has done. And I always said that the mettle of a club is tested when they are confronted with tough times. And during that hour of the need, when people were hesitant to even go out of the house, I could see many of you, Bijoy, Sunil, Rajesh, all of them on the road, along with the Nanma team and distributing foods. Friends, I don't see a better public image activity than this. How many clubs in Cochin, or for that matter, how many clubs in our district have done such activity? These such activities that determines the stuff a club is made of. Friends, I congratulate you because you have proved your mettle in the most difficult of times. That's what matters. Rajesh, you can take great pride. And I was present when IG Vijayan was appreciating in so many words about the activities of the Rotary Club of Cochin Uptown in the recent Narma meeting. I think Chitra was also present. Once again, hearty congratulations. Not only that, I must thank him profusely because for this particular Rotary year, the first program, Rajesh was the chair and Uptown was the host club. That was the pre-pets that we had done in Gokulam Convention Center. So, although the year was difficult for Rotary altogether, for Cochin Uptown, it's once again a great opportunity. Rotary has given Uptown an opportunity and they have taken it with great both hands. My hearty congratulations once again, Rajesh, and your team Uptown, a close-knit team put together great performance. And safe in the hands is your club, a race driver who knows how to drive fast and also how to navigate well. Anil Abbas, I'm sure, very affable person. I never thought that he's a race driver. He's such a very calm and collected personality. But he's, as the anchor, as the computer has rightly said, yes, the installation is only on 30th. Anil was active from the first day onwards. Anil, what I can offer you is my full support. The entire team will be with you as you take the leadership of this very vibrant club. And I'm sure that which is moving into the 11th year, the second decade of your existence. You've got a great long way to go, and I'm sure under your stewardship, under the able leadership of Anil and team, this club is safe. Wish you good luck and Godspeed. My privilege to be the district director of this wonderful club. Good luck and Godspeed. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you, Rotarian Balagopal, district director. Now may I request our district general secretary, Rotarian E.M. Varghese, to offer his felicitation to the newly elected.
Thank you, Rotarian Jose. Good evening, all. Newly installed President Rotarian Anil Abbas, distinguished guests in Zoom platform. Today, we have witnessed a grand ceremonial function, the installation ceremony of Cochin Uptown. Though it is a 10-year-old club, the installation ceremony of Cochin Uptown, though it's a 10-year-old club, Uptown shows its uniqueness with the dynamic and passionate leaders. I had a close interaction with the IPP Rajesh. He was in forefront for many humanitarian activities, especially for supplying food to starving people. He was the chairman of our prepets and GMS of Cochin Zone for the year 2021 and did it in a systematic and a colorful way. Congratulations, IPP Rotarian Rajesh, for taking Cochin Uptown to newer heights. The new president is lucky enough as he is getting the support from your own GGR, Rotarian Rajesh, past district treasurer, Rotarian KV Jose. We worked together, and the array of district leaders led by your district director, Balagopal sir, and Assistant Governor Chitra Ashok. District Secretariat also is wish you to extend our support in all your endeavors. At this time, I request your esteemed cooperation to our Governor, Rotarian Jose Chacko, in all his endeavors. I wish President Rotarian Anil Abbas and his team of office a fruitful and a magnificent year ahead. Thank you.
Thank you, Rotarian E.M. Varghese, for your lovely words. Now, may I request our Assistant Governor, Rotarian Chitra Ashok. Actually, she has already inducted, but still, we would love to hear your felicitations.
President Anil Abbas and my dear friends, earlier this month, the Rotary Club in UK raised funds in a novel manner. The members organized a relay marathon using vegetables as the relay baton. This created huge community interest and media attention. The vegetable relay marathon also attracted sponsors, and the funds raised went to local food banks. Very innovative, is it not? In a kind of way, every Rotary year is a relay marathon. President leads the members for this year-long marathon. Today, in Rotary Club of Cochin Uptown, IPP Rajesh is handing over the leadership baton to President Anil Abbas. It's often said that kindness is like a baton in a relay race. You pass it on when it is passed on to you. What an outstanding relay marathon it has been last year. Your massive food distribution to COVID victims was so inspiring. So were Kutigalda Veeda, planting bamboo saplings in metro stations, Pragati 2020 Padanotsavam, and many more. Your new project in the environment focus area to help the farmers in Kuttanad with the natural buns of bamboo is fantastic. Small wonder that the club won so many awards including the president and the club getting governor's special recognition, and immediate past secretary Sunil Paul winning the outstanding secretary award. Congratulations, Team Uptown. Greetings and good wishes to President Anil Abbas and his leadership team. Your project to distribute homeopathic prevention medicines to 1 lakh people is contemporary and useful. Our international president, Holger Knack, reminds us that Rotary is not just a club for people to join. It's an invitation to endless opportunities. Your new relay marathon starts now. Run it in the unique Uptown style. Breathe deeply and smile. God bless you. Thank you.
Thank you, Assistant Governor Rotarian Chitra Ashok. The felicitations continues. The Chairman of GCDA, Advocate V. Salim, felicitates the newly elected President.
Namaskaram. Nan Advocate V. Salim, GCDA Chairman Anand, Enda Suhurtum, Enda Elvasi Maya Sri Anil Abbas, Rotary Club of Kochi, Uptown President I, 2020-2021 കാലയളവിലേക്ക് തിരഞ്ഞെടുക്കപ്പെട്ടു എന്നുള്ളത് വളരെ സന്തോഷം ഉള്ള കാര്യമാണ്. അദ്ദേഹത്തെ ആദ്യം തന്നെ അഭിനന്ദനങ്ങൾ അറിയിക്കുകയാണ്. തീർച്ചയായും അനിൽ അബ്ബാസ് ഈ ഒരു സ്ഥാനത്തിന് അർഹനായ ഒരു വ്യക്തി തന്നെയാണ്. സ്കൂൾ വിദ്യാഭ്യാസ കാലത്ത് NSS പ്രവർത്തകനായി സാമൂഹിക പ്രവർത്തനങ്ങളിലെല്ലാം തന്നെ വളരെ ഭംഗിയായി ഇടപെടുകയും തുടർന്നൊരു ബിസിനസ് രംഗത്തേക്ക് തൻ്റെ ജീവിതം പോയപ്പോഴും ഈ സാമൂഹ്യ മേഖലയിലെ ഇടപെടൽ തുടർന്നു കൊണ്ടുപോകുന്ന ഒരു മനോഭാവമാണ് അദ്ദേഹത്തിന് ഉണ്ടായിട്ടുള്ളത്. എനിക്ക് ഓർമ്മ വരുന്നത് 2018 പ്രളയം വന്ന സന്ദർഭത്തിൽ തൻ്റെ കച്ചവട സ്ഥാപനം വെള്ളത്തിൽ മുങ്ങി നിന്ന സന്ദർഭത്തിൽ പോലും ആലുവ ഗവൺമെൻറ് ഹൈസ്കൂളിലെ ദുരിതാശ്വാസ ക്യാമ്പിൽ അവിടെ എത്തിച്ചേർന്ന നൂറുകണക്കിനായ പ്രളയത്തിൽ അകപ്പെട്ടുപോയ ആളുകളെ സഹായിക്കുന്നതിന് വേണ്ടി അവിടെ ഓടി നടന്ന ഒരു വ്യക്തിയാണ് ശ്രീ അനിൽ അബ്ബാസ്. ആ നിലയിൽ ഒട്ടനവധി സാമൂഹികമായ കാര്യങ്ങളിൽ ഇടപെട്ടുകൊണ്ടിരിക്കുന്ന അനിൽ അബ്ബാസിനെ സംബന്ധിച്ച് അദ്ദേഹത്തിന് ഈ പുതിയ സ്ഥാനം ലഭിച്ചു എന്നുള്ളത് അദ്ദേഹത്തിന്റെ ജീവിതത്തിൽ ഇന്നുവരെ തുറന്നു പോകുന്ന ആ സാമൂഹിക പ്രവർത്തനം ഈ സമൂഹത്തിനകത്ത് അവശത അനുഭവിക്കുന്ന ജനവിഭാഗങ്ങളുടെ ഉന്നമനത്തിന് വേണ്ടിയും പൊതുവെ സാമൂഹികമായ പുരോഗതിക്ക് വേണ്ടിയും ഉപകാരപ്പെടട്ടെ എന്ന് ആശംസിക്കുകയാണ്. അദ്ദേഹത്തിനും അദ്ദേഹത്തിന്റെ റോട്ടറി ടീമിനും എല്ലാവിധ ആശംസകളും നേരുന്നു.
Thank you, GCDA Chairman Advocate B. Salim. We are very glad to have our CGR from our very own Uptown family. Yes, may I request immediate past president, Rotarian Rajesh E.S. to give his felicitation.
Can I start my felicitation just before, I just want to hand over that memento to a member of us. May I call upon Sajish Krishna to come to the dais to accept a token of appreciation from Cochin Uptown.
Yes, that is a memento from our IPP Rotarian Rajesh E.S. for the exemplary services rendered by Rotarian Sajish Krishna during COVID-19 time.
Thank you, Jos. Good evening, everybody. Now I'm standing here in front of you as an IPP GGR of Rotary Cochin Uptown. The past were all repeated by everyone, and thank you everyone for the warm wishes and the blessings that you all bestowed upon me while I was a president just a couple of minutes back. I thank you everyone. I would like to thank one of my friend, Dwarka Das, who is online and is viewing the installation from Gujarat. He has come up on invitation from me. We met him at Kolkata for the Rotary Centennial Summit. I welcome you, sir, to Cochin, Kerala 3201. Hi, sir. We are obliged to have you as a guest online. Rajmohan Jetta, he is from Gujarat. Okay, now coming to my president, Rotarian PHF Anil Abbas. He need not worry about taking the club to greater heights because he has a very good navigator within his family who has taken him, given him all the awards in rally as a navigator, his and Sini Anil. Anil, you are lucky. You don't need to worry about that. She will steer you to victory. I bring greetings from the governor to this club and I assure 100% support from the secretariat to this club for any project in this Rotary year. Thanking you, everybody. Thank you once again. Godspeed and God bless. Thank you.
Thank you, GGR Rotarian Rajesh ES. We request our GSR Rotarian Mohan Kumar, representing our parent club, Cochin Harbour, to deliver his felicitations. Rotarian Mohan Kumar, if you're online, can you unmute yourself, please? We are just trying to figure out if Rotarian Mohan Kumar is present online. I think there's some technical problem with his phone. He was present, but maybe he will join us later. We'll proceed with the next in order.
We have a large gathering of district officials, presidents and secretaries of sister clubs and guests, and they have all made today's function grand and colorful. We would like to acknowledge their presence physically as well as online. We recognize Rotarian Riji Raman, Rotarian Sanil Kumar, Rotarian Alkesh, Rotarian Ansil Amin, Rotarian Manju, Rotarian Ramesh Kumar, Rotarian Sadish Vaidya, Rotarian Suresh Babu, Rotarian Abraham Matthew, Rotarian Tommy Sakaria, Rotarian Anu Benon, Rotarian Gopal Krishnan, our last year assistant governor, Rotarian Sai Parameswaran, Rotarian Suresh Babu, and Rotarian Tony.
Now it is customary to thank all those who are present here for making this occasion a memorable one. On behalf of Rotary Club of Cochin Uptown, the Secretary Rotarian Saju Mambrilli will now propose a word of thanks.
Good evening. President Rotarian Anil Abbas, Chief Guest of the Day, DGN, Rotarian Rajmohan Nair, District Director Rotarian Bal Gopal, District General Secretary Rotarian E.M. Vogis, AG Rotarian Chitra Ma'am, GSR, GGR, and our immediate past President Rotarian Rajesh E.S., invited guests, all my fellow Rotarians, and my dear Uptown family. As a newly sworn in secretary of Rotary Club of Cochin Uptown, I'm privileged to be given the opportunity to start off by extending all my heartfelt thanks to all who have blessed us with their presence physically and virtually for the solemn occasion of installation of our 11th president and his team for the year 2021. I would like to extend special thanks on behalf of my club and on my personal behalf to our chief guest of the day, DGN Rotarian Rajmohan Nair, for gracing this occasion and giving us a good insight and focus for the year forward. Thank you, sir. Our district director for the year, Rotarian Bal Gopal, sir. So your felicitation and presence was indeed a great joy for us. Thank you, sir. Rotarian E.M. Vogis, our district general secretary for the year, one of the busiest Rotarians of the district this year. It's highly appreciated that you accepted our invite and blessed us with your presence and felicitation. Thank you, sir. Looking forward in working along with you to meet up to the district expectations and goals of the year.
I also wholeheartedly thank our district governor, Rotarian Jose Jaco, for inaugurating our service project, Safety First, and for the filled stations. Our beloved AG, Chitra ma'am, you are almost like a part of Uptown family. You are there for us right from first day of the Rotary year, and we are sure you'll be there as our guide and mentor for the rest of the year too. Thank you, ma'am. Our own GGR and IPP, Rotarian Rajesh, let me take this opportunity to officially thank you. I thank the GCDA chairman, Advocate Salim, for his felicitation. I thank our GSR, Rotarian Mohan Kumar Rao, for his presence. I thank all the invited guests, presidents, secretaries, and GGRs of Sister Club for attending this function. I take this opportunity to thank our Anne, Gauri Sharad, for the lovely invocation rendered. Last not but the least, I thank all my members of the Uptown family for all your support. I also take this opportunity to thank the management and staff of Hotel Tribute Royal for the lovely arrangements made, and also Mrs. Techwiz, who have assisted us in making this live virtual meeting too. Once again, a big thank you to all. Good night.
Thank you so much. If we have missed out any acknowledgement at anyone present here, please excuse us due to this technical glitches. Actually, we really can't see who all have joined and all that, but we all take this opportunity to acknowledge all of your presences.
Thank you all once again. We have come to the end of this ceremony of installation of our new president, Rotarian Anil Abbas. Kindly rise for the national anthem.
Jana Gana Mana Adhinayaka Jaya He Bharata Bhagya Vidhata Punjab Sindh Gujarat Maratha Dravida Utkala Vanga Vindhya Himachala Yamuna Ganga Utchala Jaladhi Taranga Tava Shubha Name Jage शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
Thank you. Now I request our president to close the meeting.
The installation meeting is hereby closed.